Happy World Water Day. I'm here at the couch with IRC International Water and Sanitation Centers Director Nico Fonterra. Could you explain to me a little bit of what have you noticed here at World Water Day?
First of all, I think it's wonderful to see that so many people join here from all over the world to have a discussion on the challenges for water. I think IRC is long-time advocate for sustainable water services, and I think it's really resonating at the moment to have so many people here at World Water Day. I also think it's very interesting to see that water has become a separate goal in itself for the discussion on the post-millennium development goals. I was in a meeting yesterday and in a group discussion where also were represented the religious movements, and they brought in a new perspective on the whole discussion on water, and that is the moral issue of water. So we used to think of water from a health perspective, from an economic perspective, and what I thought was interesting yesterday in the discussion that there was also a moral aspect of it. The right, and it's a different translation of the right of water, from, not from a legal perspective but from a moral aspect. And the second thing I very much like in the discussions here at World Water Day is the universal access point that has been made. It's also something we would like to stress, the scale, universal access to the poorest also in the countries. I think a next step could be that we make more specific goals related to that universal access. Then we should talking about quality of water, where people access have to, the quantity, the availability, affordability, the distance. These kind of issues could also be taken a step forward instead of having a very generic set of goals.
So what, if we're talking next steps, what are some of IRC's things that we would like, that the IRC would like to see as part of the post-2015 agenda in the new Millennium Development Goals?
Yeah, what I would like to see is more specific and more smart defined goals, the specific, can you measure them, are they attainable, are they linked to a certain timeline. I think it's important to have the monitoring issue on the table, monitoring the progress we're making, also monitoring if we're going into less inequality and reach that goal of universal access and improve the equality and the equity issue, the gender equality. So that's monitoring. And the third issue is, I think it's very important to have also the capacity building on the agenda, local capacity building, regional, national and international learning and learning agenda for the sector. I think that is not so much stress in this meeting here.